Your eyes are the windows to your soul. Your eyes are delicate and precious. You need to protect those eyes. You need to protect them from the glaring sun, from the unseen ultraviolet rays, from strong wind, and from dust and other irritants. That's too much for your eyes to handle. Shield those eyes so that you can go on seeing a brighter tomorrow. Do all that with a pair of Gucci sunglasses. And besides doing all of that for your eyes, it also makes you look good. Grab a pair at any of our optimized eyes branches today. Trust me, you need to see this.
Roger, don't forget the laundry, eh?
All right.
Then pass by me this for the roti skin.
I hear you, girl.
And Mark, pick him up too, eh?
Okay.
Not fall like the last time I had the child waiting.
When things get hot.
My light bill.
And your head gets heated.
You pay my light bill.
Try Panadol Multisymptom.
Don't have me missing my movies, you know.
The ultimate pain
I
and stress
have
reliever.
No currents.
For colds and other nagging pains.
Rose, I drinking this new tea, but it's supposed to calm nerves, but I don't know.
But clearly it ain't working. So you don't know tea and more caffeine than coffee?
Really? I didn't know that.
Yes. Relax yourself. Let me solve your problem. Crimson coffee.
I brewed this morning. Drink this. Tell me what you think.
Crimson coffee. Just what I needed to calm my nerves.
What I tell you? When you want to do right back on track, try
Crimson coffee. Lively up yourself.
Where's your machine? Yeah, alright. Yeah, we got ink. Okay. Right. Hi.
Oh gosh! Totok!
Why?
You have heard about Diana Powerment?
Yeah, I just hear about 10 every day.
That ain't working for you.
Huh?
You need Rogers Ultimate Superman.
Oh, okay.
It freshens your breath, whitens teeth, helps with gingivitis, and your social life.
Okay.
This one is not for you either.
Huh?
You need the super size Rogers Super Mint.
Uh-huh. All right. You know, that Rogers Ultimate Superman really work.
Rogers Ultimate Supermint saves your breath and your social life.
Yeah.
Aren't you tired of going to the washroom and getting that disturbing after scent? If so, here's the OMG spray, and it can be yours for just $19.95. The OMG spray is the perfect spray for your home. It smells so good. You'll even use it as a cologne. The OMG spray. Have it.
Yes, I'm okay.
Okay.
Maybe I should share my secret. Maybe you should try this.
Hi, miss. Secret outlasts deodorant. Antiperspirant that lasts for 48 hours of pure protection. That's our secret. What's yours?
Asian delight, a little goes a long way.
I wouldn't want to have it any other way. I'm addicted and I just can't get enough.
I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough. Honey got a sexy on steaming. She giving hotness a new meaning. Perfection, mommy, you gleaming. Inception, you got above a dreaming, dreaming. Damn, baby, I'm fiending. I'm trying to holler at you, I'm screaming. Let me love you down this evening.
Love you, yeah, you know you are my demon.
And support.
Yeah.
Toilet.
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 know this child? You're fine, so. You know this child? Never pass to see the child! You never get this child nothing!
where Jacqueline and Juanita meet. Where they really bounce up there. But Jacqueline and Robert have eyes for each other. Noticing this, Bernard plays a skillful game of palming their mouth on each other. See.
You're the man.
Jacqueline, this is Juanita, Robert's fiancée.
Yeah. Robert's fiancée.
And the blockhead of the security. Wait, what? When I look in the prisons, I see me? People like me, and all I can say is, hi. I am the great snake charmer. Yes. I've given boys a voice. I charm the judiciary without contempt. Yeah? Get to know me.
become best village, you?
Best village?
Yes, the best village. We can't get any better than that for all local musicals are concerned. You know, with writers such as.
Yes.
It's from
I don't know if I up then. All right, well, thank you all so much for coming out this evening. You know, I am Naima Thompson, the founder of Necessary Art. We started in... For those of you who don't know, Necessary Art started in New York around 1996 when I was living there. And I was doing a lot of great work with young people from Harlem and the Bronx. And I would always think, well, what does Trinidad and Tobago have in this sort of field? And can I come home and do something like what I was doing in New York, in my own country? And I took the risk and I came back home in 2001. And in 2002, Necessary Art started. Lydia Ledgerwood and myself sat down in my home and we talked about the climate of the arts in the country and how could we have an impact. And we started Necessary Arts here. What year are we in? 2012? What's the math in that? 10 years later, we are here with a full house and we really appreciate your support. Thank you very much. The objective of Necessary Arts is, as I will always say, not to necessarily put up the next Penelope Spencer or Cecilia Salazar. The purpose of Necessary Arts is to use the arts to help develop and stimulate the minds of young and not so young people. And I think that over the past 10 years, we have been privileged in being able to accomplish that. Penelope Spencer, I have to say thank you so much for continuing Necessary Arts. When I left in 2007 to go over to Qatar and then China and soon Dubai to teach drama at international schools, I was thinking that I would have to close Necessary Arts. However, Penelope Spencer insisted that we kept it running and that she will keep it going as good as it has. Penny says, now I know we're gonna have a show. I am so thrilled and so blessed and so grateful that Necessary Arts can continue. It is a struggle. We all know that there's minimal funding in the arts in Trinidad and Tobago. However, somehow it seems to always come together. So we're gonna keep praying that our country will wake up one day and put funding behind the arts because the arts certainly helps people to become better developed, confident, participants in a country. So I'm not going to keep you here too long. What I would like to do is give out some certificates to the participants of the 13th cycle of training in acting for stage, screen acting, and voice. We'll start with Shanice Bailey. Please come to the stage. Jermaine Wilson. Shallow. Carson Shallow. Rhonda Manwari. Netfa Hay. Regan Adrian. Jamila Findlay.
Thank you. Yes, there she is. And I thought framed to make this presentation. Miss Leisure was a voice to do. And indeed, the founder, the visionary, without her, necessary art would not be. Miss Naima Thompson Ali. I'd like to ask Shanice to make this presentation.
She get my high.